Hey guys, welcome to this Mometrix video on 3D geometric shape identification. First, what we'll do is take a look at what a 3D shape is, then we'll look at the different properties of a 3D shape. Let's do a quick review. A 1D shape has a length. 2D only has length and width. So what is a 3D shape? Well, 3D stands for three-dimensional. Those three different dimensions are length, width, and depth, or height, for a polyhedron, and base, radius, and height for a curved 3D dimensional shape. A polyhedron is a three-dimensional shape with all flat faces. A curved three-dimensional shape would be like a sphere, cone, or cylinder. In this video, we will focus on polyhedrons. Length refers to the measurements of something from one end of a segment all the way to the other. Width refers to measurement of something from one side of a segment to the other side. Depth, or height, refers to the distance from the top of the segment to the bottom. Now, let's talk about the properties of a three-dimensional shape. Three-dimensional polyhedrons have faces, edges, and vertices. A face refers to the surface of a three-dimensional shape. A cube has six faces. Edge refers to where two faces connect. A cube has 12 edges. A vertex, or vertices when you're referring to more than one, are the corners, or where the edges come together. A cube has 8 vertices. Understanding 3D shapes and their properties are very important and will help you do much more, like calculate volume. I hope that this video over 3D geometric shape identification has been helpful.